an organic vegetable, because what you put in here is cotton husk. All cotton husk is 100% organic. Cotton husk is the residue that we get after harvesting our cotton. So you can see in our world before you can demonstrate how we harvest. This is Simbarash, one of our guys we work with here at our mushroom houses.
Yes, very good.
A very good mushroom farm. I trained him personally. Now he's the best at it. This room, I can actually accommodate 150 seeded bags, which can give us 1 ton of fresh oyster mushroom.